Perhaps you've dabbled in ChatGPT, a little question here, a little question there, but things are now getting serious because we're about to change your life with some extra clever ways to use ChatGPT to multiply your business productivity. That's right, today we're diving into ChatGPT hacks for your business that can save you heaps of time. Whether you're in marketing, HR, finance, operations, or another business department, we've got something for you. Hi, I'm Erin from SiteGround. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell so you never miss any of our new videos. Let's get to know your new favorite work buddy, ChatGPT. ChatGPT hack number one, competitor analysis. Starting and growing a business can be a huge undertaking. There are so many areas to cover, and research and analysis can take a mind-numbing amount of time. So let's narrow in on one area in particular in which ChatGPT can totally hook us up, competitor analysis. This is a task that would otherwise surely take hours, if not days, to complete, not to mention probably take away little chunks of your sanity. But watch how quickly we can tackle it with the help of ChatGPT. We can start by simply asking it to generate a list of competitors for us. So let's pretend I'm starting my own rock climbing gear company. Yep, I love rock climbing. My new company specializes in making climbing ropes. I'm going to prompt ChatGPT with a simple request that includes a bit of context as well as the task at hand. It goes like this. I'm starting my own rock climbing gear company with a specialty in climbing ropes. Who are the top 5 brands in the rock climbing gear market that make ropes? Just like that, I have a quick list of my competitors and even provides me with extra detail on each competitor. I want to refine this request though. I want to know the value proposition of each of these competitors. So I'm going to start by asking ChatGPT to provide me with a list of their websites. It rattles them off quickly. From there, I'm going to ask it to analyze each of these websites and tell me each company's value proposition. Why am I doing it this way? I'm asking ChatGPT to evaluate the websites directly because this reduces the likelihood of errors and ensures more accurate information. By providing it with specific details to analyze, I can be confident that the responses I receive will be more reliable and aligned with what I need. So now, in a matter of what, a minute, I have a list of my competitors, their websites, and their value propositions. Hours of work reduced to next to nothing. We can go on endlessly too. Asking ChatGPT to provide specific product features, analyze pricing, and even help us develop a business plan. Run out of ideas for how it can help you with business development or competitor analysis? You can literally ask it how it can help you, and it will provide you with a bunch of areas it can assist with. ChatGPT hack number two, data management and analysis. Continuing with our competitor example, I'm now going to clarify my request to ChatGPT with a specific format output. I want it to put this information we've gathered, including competitor name, website, and value proposition, into a table. Instantaneously, ChatGPT puts the content in a table format so that I can copy and paste it into my spreadsheet software of choice. Instantly, I have all my data clearly organized. And now, because why not, I'm going to ask it to perform a SWOT analysis of all my competitors. And look at that, strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats broken down clearly for each competitor. And because I'm feeling a little bit cheeky, I'm going to ask it to add this information to the table that it already put together for me. It quickly drops all the data into the spreadsheet so that I can easily copy and paste it. ChatGPT managed to do an in-depth competitor analysis and data analysis in a flash, right before our eyes. All of this surely would have taken me hours to produce if I'd done it on my own. It's wild, no? When it comes to data management and analysis, there are ChatGPT tips and tricks for other queries such as data summarization, automated report generation, data transformation techniques, data modeling advice. The limit of its capabilities is really up to your imagination. ChatGPT hack number three, content creation. Next is content creation, an essential but inevitably time-consuming aspect of any business. Let's try it out by asking ChatGPT to create an ad. So we'll continue with my aspirational rock climbing gear business. As is the case with all ChatGPT prompts, the more precise the prompt, the better the result. And in the case of producing an ad, you've got to provide all the context, including all the essential details. Speaking of prompts, today I'm of course focusing on some general hacks, but if you'd like me to do a video on the fine art of creating ChatGPT prompts, please just let me know in the comments. Okay, back to that ad. I'm going to ask it to give me 3 Instagram ad options for my new rock climbing rope. I'm going to provide it with all the product and sale details and even identify the tone of voice I'm looking for. Brilliant, I instantly have recommended ad copy. I think I'd also like multiple headline options, so I'm going to ask for 10 different versions so that I can pick my favorite. Or maybe I can even use these different headlines to test which one works best. And really, now that I think of it, I could probably use a newsletter. To help ChatGPT understand what I'm looking for, I'm going to give it a bit of context about my audience and the format in which I'd like it to produce the newsletter. I'm also going to specify the tone, playful and casual. Now, if that newsletter copy isn't quite what I'm looking for, I can just tell ChatGPT how to modify it. So let's say I want it to be more engaging and humorous, or maybe I want it to add another section about our launch event. I'll just say so, and it will rework the text to my heart's desire. Or I can make my life even easier. That's because we at SiteGround offer an email marketing platform that's not only super easy to get started and use, but it also has the most handy AI writer built right into the tool. So you can make email newsletter creation even easier. Okay, so now I've got multiple versions of an ad plus a newsletter all ready to go. You can also use ChatGPT to generate social media posts, to come up with A/B testing ideas, and to optimize content for different platforms, all making your marketing efforts much more efficient and, let's be honest, pleasurable. ChatGPT hack number 4, elevator pitch. So I've of course got this awesome new climbing rope, and now I need to pitch the darn thing to different resellers. It's 80 meters long, dynamic, water repellent, nylon, dual color, lightweight, and you're probably wondering why any of this matters, right? And that's exactly why I need a solid elevator pitch. So ChatGPT, I'm looking at you. I'm going to provide ChatGPT with some context. I'll tell it that I'm producing an investor presentation, I'll provide details about my product, and I'll ask it to generate an elevator pitch in a professional tone. Check it out. And just like that, I have a pretty convincing pitch. Meanwhile, if I need to improve it, I can just throw it back to ChatGPT with the tweaks I'd like to see. Maybe I'd like to emphasize another benefit, or make the tone a bit more casual. I can easily keep fine-tuning. I managed to turn a task that would require a competent marketing writer into a relatively easy effort with my favorite new team member, ChatGPT. Consult ChatGPT for other sales needs, such as generating outlines or scripts for product demos, as well as sales presentations and pitches. You can also lean on ChatGPT for other sales-related tasks, such as creating personalized emails for clients, producing market research summaries, role-playing sales scenarios, writing sales performance analysis and feedback, and you probably get it by now, the list goes on and on. ChatGPT hack number 5, contract review. If you're running a business, you know all too well what a time suck admin can be. Never mind that it's impossible to be an expert at everything. So when a contract lands on your desk for review, it can feel like quite the undertaking. But your trusty assistant ChatGPT has your back when it comes to informally and unofficially reviewing contract, legal, and financial documents. Let's see how this works in action. It's as simple as this. I'm just going to drop this snooze-worthy 10-page contract into ChatGPT and ask it to give me a summary that breaks down all the key points for me in easy-to-understand language. And voila, all those pages of contract jargon are turned into a clearly organized summary. Or perhaps there's a legal clause in your contract that may as well be written in a foreign language, like this one. Notwithstanding any provision contained herein to the contrary, it is hereby expressly agreed and acknowledged that, oh my gosh, have you fallen asleep yet? Throw this whole blurb over to ChatGPT for a quick translation, I mean interpretation, and it has you covered. Important to note here, ChatGPT should not, of course, replace a proper and official review of contract or legal content, but it certainly can orient you in terms of content, especially if you need a quick rundown or talking points. ChatGPT can also help with other tedious admin tasks, such as generating meeting outlines, drafting email responses, and summarizing financial reports, all which helps you keep your admin tasks streamlined and you can focus on more important work. ChatGPT hack number 6, troubleshooting. Listen, there's little worse than starting your day only to have something not work. The printer, the internet, your website. So if you don't have an IT department to call, then who do you call for troubleshooting? ChatGPT, that's who. Because it probably has an answer, and short of coming to fix the thing for you, it can do a pretty good job of guiding you through the process. So let's go through an example. Picture this. You just got your coffee and sit down at your computer to tackle your full inbox when you get an urgent message saying your website is loading super slowly, like painfully slow. What do you do? Well, you would start by watching our video on how to speed up your website. But let's also see how ChatGPT can help us with some answers. Let's ask it. My website is loading slowly. What can I do? ChatGPT snaps back with a thorough list of reasons why your website might be taking forever to load. After another cup of coffee and reading ChatGPT's response, you discover that one of the steps you need to take is to minify your website code and remove a bunch of extra pesky spaces that are causing a slow load time. But help, how? Because you're feeling brave, you decide you want to edit the code yourself. So you say to ChatGPT, "I want to minify this JavaScript website code," and drop the code in. That's it. The code is suddenly minified with the click of a button, ready to be copied and pasted. Okay, you've got the code, but if it seems too complicated, you can go for an even easier solution, like a plugin that does it all for you, including loads of other website speed improving tasks, which thankfully exists. Find a link to the SiteGround Speed Optimizer plugin below. It does it all. Meanwhile, you can use ChatGPT for all sorts of other problem solving, such as code fixes, troubleshooting guides, and even technical FAQs to enhance your support resources. ChatGPT hack number 7, sales pitch. I want to be prepared to answer all the questions so that I can finally close some deals. Let's see what AI can do for me. So ChatGPT, tell me, I need to sell my climbing rope and want to be prepared to negotiate and answer sales questions with potential sports retailers. Pretend you are a marketing expert and tell me, how best for me to prepare? Awesome. I've got a great list of tips on how to approach and plan for my possible sales exchanges, ranging from key selling points to common questions, price negotiation tips, and more. Now that I think of it, actually, I should probably practice these sales conversations so that I'm really ready to close some deals. So I'm going to ask ChatGPT, can you pretend that you're a sports retailer and help me practice this sales exchange? And off we go, me pretending like I'm going to sell ChatGPT a proper climbing rope. Anything is possible, people. Keep in mind, you can practice a conversation like this in preparation for a job interview, contract negotiations, or really anything you can think of. ChatGPT is bananas and we friggin' love it. Meanwhile, if you've got HR needs, ChatGPT can probably help. Ask it to assist with analyzing workplace dynamics, drafting internal communications such as documents for training or onboarding, and creating job descriptions, among many other tasks. And there you have it. These time-saving ChatGPT hacks can transform the way you manage various business departments, making you more efficient and effective. If you really want to level up your AI game, check out our video on AI tools for every area of your business. It'll give you even more clever tools to up your productivity across the board. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and let us know in the comments if you have any clever ChatGPT hacks of your own. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.